Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Blank Germ. Let's get into it. If I remember correctly, last time I started the whole seven mysteries, and I figured out one already, and I believe it was fourth one, the Machika one, the one with the girls' bathroom. So let's do it. So I talked this again. You've seen one of seven mysteries, miss. Are these illusions or embodiments of attachments? I have no idea. Fourth mystery is watch go to the toilet. Okay, yes, I already knew about that. Next one is, Hi. Nice to see you. Dot. Shells look like they've never been there, they've never been used. The brand new looking surface is covered with dust. Okay. Okay. Some kind of certificate on display. Shells, okay. Second mystery. Cool. And the moon statue. Bronze statue of an old man. Goodness. Hi! I experienced the first mystery. Alright. Seventh mystery. One who personally witnesses mystery is 1-6 who will be led to the locked away mirror. I believe that's what's in here. It won't open. It's all by mysterious force, not a lock. Okay. I hammered it, if that says anything. The forgotten classroom. There's a room with an entrance that can't be seen. I heard it somewhere around the bathrooms. Well then, let's go find out, shall we? You stay away from that. fifth mystery, there's a single pair of shoe racks in the entrance hall. Huh. Okay. Hello. I'm here. Experience the sixth mystery. Ew, blood. I scattered a stack of papers, music notes, with music notes on them. Okay, make sure to pick up the sheets and sorted them by page. Got sheet music. Alright. What are you? You're lagging a little bit. Let's go ahead and save you. Set that there. Piano crutches with okay. Sheet music. The piano began to play by itself. Experience the third mystery. Not a single shit. Okay. Okay. Experience the fifth mystery. Hi? Save. Seventh mystery, okay. What's in here? Forgot the mirror. Forgot the mirror. Save. Oh, hi, me. The mirror shows Michiro's reflection. Okay. Six years ago in elementary school. It's little me. Yay. Lucidity, aren't you coming too? We're gonna explore the ghost lake. You're such a fad follower, Kachan. It's just a rumor, okay? Same as the school 7 mysteries. That's not true. They found a body there last year, remember? And last week they found another. Which means the demon of the ghost lake is making people throw themselves in. That's just good. That's just coincidence. It's a pretty deep lake, so everybody just picks it to off themselves. No, that's not it. They say the body they found last week died exactly 1 year after the one from last year. Which means 1 year later, at the same time, the same place, somebody's gonna die again. And both victims were students from the same middle school. For real? It was on the news. You can't call that a coincidence. Yeah, it is a little strange that someone from the same school would die exactly a year later. The ghost lake won't sacrifice us. There's gotta be an evil ghost using black magic. We should exterminate it. Alright, I guess it's worth checking out. Feels more like a plot than a ghost. But I'll go. Alright. Titter Yuko, then let's get going. This week, time to the station later. You seem like you'd like the stuff. Oh, why? Cause you like wearing black clothes? Shows continuing books for clothes. Looking closer, there are some library books mixed in, but nothing else out of the ordinary. The shelves contain books. Okay, out of the ordinary. Who are you? I'm gonna talk to you. Huh? Where'd my pen get to? Maybe I lost it when I played hide and seek. Let's go talk to my twin. Boys are into that kind of thing, huh? It's kind of scary to think people are dying on the same day each year. I don't want to get into anything weird. And if it's just kids going, our parents will get mad. See you, Mishiro. You should go home quick and not get involved with that stuff. Ballpoint pen in the gap under the podium. Mishiro got a ballpoint pen. Okay, let's go give her pen back so I can go off myself somewhere. Oh, my pen! Where did you find it, Mishiro? On the teacher's desk. Oh, okay. I hid there for hide and seek. So, anyway, thanks for finding it. I'm gonna home now. See you tomorrow. Yeah, see you. The window gives a good view. Let's jump. You jump up, it'll be a second of terror, followed by an instantaneous pain. Jump out. You should have opened the window and threw herself out from the third story of the school. Yep. Crushed myself. My body went splat. Mishiro came to, again standing before the mirror. Though she still felt the strong pain and her vision blurring, there wasn't even a bruise on her. Yes, there were rumors about the ghost lake back then. That was probably where the Mirror Lake rumor started. But ultimately, after the second death, there were no more incidents involving Mirror Lake. Elementary school. I seem to recall that was a pretty fun time. Just as Mishiro regained a piece of her memory, she felt as if she lost something important. Yeah. Let's go over here. Is that the gold key? Alright, got the gold key. Okay. Let me go. Down here. Before. Actually, let me make a save. Just in case I die. So young lady, you're my okay. You beg me to blah 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 blah. Sure, you will get me. You don't wanna go to whatever. Yes, you don't wanna go to your door. Or to your mirror. It's why. So I have a little silver dollar. Now sketch it. Out the door with the gold key. Hi. Steel helmet is smashed apart. What are you? Nothing. Rubber gloves. The room is dark, and the weak lantern doesn't see anyone. Well, fine. What's in here? There's an unusual gap in the book and no shelf. Alright, there's an unnatural gap in the books on the no shelf. I can't do anything with it. Oh, this is... What is this? Respect your predecessors. Okay. What? You know what? Let's go back. Huh? Are you freaking kidding me? You know what? I quit. I'm going the other way. Oh, hi. Okay. Okay. That's cool. Let's try this again. I see you. Okay. Holy mother. What? Nothing happened. Oh, okay. World on 10/10/20, the king who ruled over the world came to the great holy mother. I can't get up there. Okay, here we go. Oops. Nothing happened. Well, okay. And 6/20. Okay. Well. guys, I think this will be a good place to call it, and I will catch you guys next time. Later.